Hello viewers, welcome to Tea Time Videos. In the following video you are going to watch, I'll be telling you about the next update in PUBG. Yes, in the next update, PUBG has planned to launch in jetpacks. And regarding this upcoming update, which includes jetpacks, there are both advantages and disadvantages. One major disadvantage is that all these days you had to look out for your enemies 360 degrees in the horizontal direction. Whereas once PUBG launches its jetpack update, you will have to watch out for your enemies even in the sky. This will surely make the survival very difficult, with threat in all the directions, zombies popping out from the ground and your enemies dropping in from the skies. The first person to find a jetpack will have an additional advantage of having the entire aerial view of the area. He can spot the enemies at very long distances and then travel to them and shoot them from above. Getting to the safe zone is a lot more easier when you don't find any cars nearby. And also during red zones, wherein the impact is maximum only at the ground level, you can dodge it by flying high into the sky. In case you don't find any houses, do not worry. Once you have a jetpack, you can fly high. Apart from all this, one major advantage of this jetpack edition is that you can now loot the mystery airdrop even before it reaches the ground. Yes, once you get a jetpack, you will be the first one to reach out to the mystery airdrop. I hope all of you are eagerly waiting for this update. Will this update be a boon or a gain to PUBG? Leaving it to your reviews. Thank you and keep watching Tea Time videos. Please like and subscribe to my channel.